Just want to show an image of how the touch-up paint is done for the Johnson. Everything's nice and shiny. For touching up, it makes the motor look a lot better for something that takes just a few minutes. It really makes a difference.